workout were the front squats.
Box jumps were definitely the spiciest, and the row was just like hang on for a nice even pace. I think my calories ranged from 17 to 21. We gon' fight. We gon' fight.
Like, oh no, and there's so much more time than I thought I was gonna have on the rowers. So you really had to stay around that 20 to 21 mark. So the rest in there allowed you to push it at the beginning of each round, which was cool. I get so excited when the bodies hit the floor. I can't get enough, give me some more. Got no invitations, so I'm kicking down your door. I'ma start a war because I run things out here, taking it over if you're not from round here. Get out the way.
Do all 10 reps unbroken every time. I'm pretty tall, so row was definitely one of the best parts. Started a little bit too aggressive, got 43 calories in the first round. Do this again, I would start a little bit slower on that first row, but then try to stay more consistent over the rest of the rounds. We gon' fight. We gon' fight.
Hear me? So I may be tall, but I'm not very hoppy. So I was thinking, go unbroken on the front squats, take it easy on the box jumps, and then give it my all on that row. At the beginning, I was thinking, just focus on your breathing. That way I can maintain that high heart rate, but also keep it going throughout the whole entire five rounds. I can tell you after that second round, I did not maintain it. But by the end, I kind of checked back in. And I was like, oh yeah. That was what I was planning on doing from the get-go. So
I saw the weight on the barbell and the height on the box jump. I was like, I can do this RX, but I know it's gonna hurt. So that 3 minute rest in between rounds is life-giving. Box jumps, you have to stay locked in the entire time. All in all, I thought it was a fantastic workout. I had a blast with that. We gon' fight.